Punk had arrived, and while Auckland had the look, Dunedin had the songs, and Chris Knox.